the grace and peace that is raised in the heart and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
In this we sacrifice of the masses, pray for the following intentions. For those who congregate in the prayer days, especially for Rose Mendoza, also for thanksgiving offering for his health, for her birthday, for Dickie, Julie, and Lucy for her birthday, likewise for the healing of Lani's family and Rubina in the US, also for the wedding anniversary of Annie and Globus, for the healing of Makalisan, Lali Tekino, Mila Picano, Sepina Luis, Lidia Rubinus, Alejandra Chisma, Rinaldo Rafael, thanksgiving, also Paolo Pomini, for those who died recently, also Paolo, David Vimeo, and David Kim, Rosita Mauricio, Desidactus, Gustavo Seco, Magdalena Sarias, Citro, and Vilma, also for the death anniversary of Romualdo, Manita, Sita, Madelino, Verica, Filimon, Peter Sherry, Anastasia Tamili, Zipati, and Sakuru, and for the souls in the bedroom. To the usual sacrifice of the Mass, may us first go to my mercy and ask the Lord for pardon and mercy.
I confess, Lord my God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have failed to do, through my most grievous fault.
Therefore, I ask the blessing of the Virgin, all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us all sins, and bring us life everlasting.
Amen.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Christ have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Lord have mercy.
Let us pray. Today we will be awaiting the memorial of St. Thomas of Aquinas, priest and doctor of the church. O God, who made St. Thomas Aquinas a standing zeal for holiness and establishing the doctrine, grant us, we pray, that we may understand of the God and imitate what he accomplished, besides your Son, who lives and reigns with the Spirit, one God, forever. Amen.
Amen.
The man with many hands on your heart,
who desires not worthless things, nor
glory.
He shares his blessings from the Lord, and the reward from the God who saves him. Such are the men who seek him, seek the face of the God of Jacob.
Lord, you see the evil that comes to see your face.
Transferred in Naples, Naples, when
he was strongly influenced by mendicant, Dominican fathers, friars, so much so that he switched his allegiance and plan to enter the Dominican Order. This made some sort of inconvenience for him, for his parents was totally against this to his mother and so his brothers. So what he did was he tried to put him on hold and imprison him in the big house in the castle for the royal family. He was imprisoned for a year in the view of him changing his idea of his plan to enter the Dominican instead to continue then being entering, then to become one of the abbots then at the time. Once Mr. Plan just to convince St. Thomas Aquinas that he has not to enter the Dominican Order was even to introduce some bad woman just to convince him when he was in prison in the castle. But whether his name was not convinced and said to him to continue to become a loyal person allowing them to enter the Dominican Order at that time. This leads then to the analysis of some Dominicans, and that's why they had a plan at the time. They tried to rescue St. Thomas Aquinas from the castle. And then after a year, he went to the Dominican convent, and a year later he made his profession and became a Dominican friar. While he was studying, then we know that he was one of the most brilliant student Dominican friar at the time. Yet the brilliant he was. He was nicknamed called as a dumb ox, for he was too big, and yet he doesn't want to speak. He was too quiet, too silent, but it did not prepare him to recognize never young visitations that class exams to excel in all subjects, especially subjects regarding theology. St. Thomas Aquinas read Mass, let us pray the Lord. By constant having the prayer and reading, he always lived in the presence of God. His mind was always raised up to God. Whenever he encountered any problems in his study, he turned to prayer earnestly. So much that he said that he learned more before the crucifix or at a photo altar than from his books. Considering that they are telling us that what he has visited for the past 14 years in his life would be equivalent to 3 lifetimes of a person who passed away some serious systematic theological books and treatises at that time. There was something very touching then in December 1273, a year before he died. While offering the Eucharist, Thomas had a mystical experience. This made him suspend all the theological writings, starting December 6, 1273, to 7 March, 1274, the day of his death. And when he was asked why he to suspend, he said, he sees the Thomas writings because all he has written seem to him like so much straw compared to what God has revealed to him. So all the affirmations, all the praises, all the things he has gotten in terms of being prolific, very persistent, systematic writer, was nothing as compared to his experience with the Lord, especially in his life in the Holy Eucharist. Well, this week, the second General Council of Naples, at the request of Pope Gregory X, he was ill. His retired to the famous abbey of Sicilian Cistercians in Cosanova. Entering the monastery, he went straight to the chapel and prayed there. Later, he was not house apartment, where he lived for nearly a month. Allowed the opportunity of the monks, he related an exposition of the book of Anglicans. So he was preparing himself to die again, just a couple of months before his death. He gave the exposition of Canticle, and the secretary was writing. When he became physically weak, he ceased his dictation and recommended himself to their prayers. He made a general confession of his life and the opinion of those who used to live like St. Thomas Aquinas, a debtor of any God, by any mortal sin. So, brothers and sisters, as we formulate the memorial of this great religious, pious, and brilliant saint, St. Thomas Aquinas, once again, let's pray for all of us in our quest and search and pursuit of knowledge of the Lord. Hopefully, it will be complemented in our communion, in our personal and intimacy relationship with Him. As Thomas is telling, all he has done in terms of writing are strong, are nothing compared to his relationship and experience of God. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. With hearts filled with hope, we pray this humbly. Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Let us now offer all humans to us, and we pray.
Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Let us life guide all humans and nations, we pray.
Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Let us wisdom permeate the minds and hearts of students, faculty, and staff Catholic University, we pray.
Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Let us pray for all the Dominicans under the inspiration of St. Thomas Aquinas. Likewise, for all the university cities who made Thomas Aquinas as their founding father, that may the spirit of love, communion, pursuit of a true and authentic happiness, be our guide in relationship with the Lord. And we are safe for understanding the mysteries of the kingdom. Let us pray.
Lord Jesus, hear our prayer.
Once again, let us pray for those who live in the birthdays, for us in Mosa, also for Hazel, for D.K., Jolie, and Joseph, also for the name of our Lamb's family, and for Benin and Elias. Likewise, for the University of Daniel Bruce, healing of Brother Mason, Lydia Linda Best of Israel, Daniel Kimu Minaki Kamu, Sikina, please, Lydia Rubia Bruce, and then Jisma, Patrick Day, for Mary Liberalize, Atunibat, Ethan Lingo, Pony Hinson. Ineta Malos, Senor Gustavo Fernandez, Dino Martinsan, Reynaldo Rafael, Ineta Gordano, for the Super Faithful Party, especially the Statues in King. Also, Paro, Terrell Primer, Ineta Jugan, Rosita Mauricio, Rosita Cruz, Mira Miguel Cabilin, also for the souls of Peter Sherry, Anastasia Cabilin, Romualdo, Monica Ziseta, Marilina, Federica, Raymond Manley, Jim Bati and Seguro, and Paul Sons in the Holy. Let us pray.
Lord, hear our prayer.
On this we ask to praise our Lord.
Amen. Thank you.
Remember the sacrifice to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice of your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and all his good.
May the sacrifice and sweet blood represent on the feast of the blessed Saint Aquinas, we praise it to you, God. For taught by him, we too give ourselves entirely to you in Christ, and this we ask for Christ.
Amen.
And the Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is to your own trust and your salvation. Always to give thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty Father God, for your grace in the company of your saints, and God in the various you cause your own gifts, by the way of life offer us an example, by communion with them give us companionship, by the cessation of your support, so that the Christ by so great a God we possess, we demand as makers in the grace before us. And we in them the impression of God and glory. As we are angels and archangels, thrones and dominions, we sing every praise to God and we.
Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of us. Heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest.
Unto you, the Lord, the fount of all holiness, make your difficulties be great, thy sin is given to all, so that they may be comforts, the body and blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And let us pray, honor, blessing, to bread, giving thanks to the Lord, and give his thanks. May peace, all of you want to take this is my body, this will give them for you. All glory and resources forever. pray for the coming of the kingdom with confidence. Let us pray.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come,
thy will be done
on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil, based on these in days, with the help of your mercy. May your spirit send us shame of distress, assuring the blessing of the coming of the Savior, Jesus.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory of God is now and
forever. O Lord Jesus Christ, who is the apostle, peace and evil, my peace and evil. Look now on our sin and the faith of the church, and grace and love, peace and goodness for you, who live and reign forever and ever. Amen.
Amen.
And the peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with yours.
Let us all in the sign of peace.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Friends, this is the Lord Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes the sins of the world. How happy are we for this one.
Lord, I am the Lord Jesus, you have the mercy. But all the faith is there, and all the soul shall be saved.
Thy was in me.
As you see the day, the heavenly conquered, which is your word. They follow him, such an example of faith as in Thomas Aquinas. We will encourage the immigrants of him and live on.